small town in Scotland. Being picked on was a daily struggle for young Graham Obrey until...
Merry Christmas, son.
He discovered he was born with a gift that would help him escape...
Graham!
...into a whole new world. Now, his fascination will become an obsession that will change everything. He will question authority.
Saddles must be 5 centimeters behind the center line of the bottom bracket.
And defy convention.
Why do skiers crouch like this?
Better aerodynamics.
Exactly. So why not for cycling too?
With a vision that few can imagine.
Forget all the rules. Start from scratch. Gotta go the whole way, build a new bike.
And a talent that few can believe.
The bike that Boardman's going on cost $500,000 to develop and was designed by a computer. How the hell is that thing that's made out of scrap and washing machine parts going to break a record?
I'm going to break the record, with or without you.
I love seeing him ride. His position is so grotesque, so ugly.
We must not allow him to make fools of us.
But some did not want him to succeed.
The riding position of Herr Obrey will not be allowed under WCF rules.
Which made his resolve stronger than ever.
Now, because of the WCF's concerns about safety, I've made a few modifications. And off we go.
Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer Pictures invite you to experience the triumph that thrilled a nation.
To a new world record.
To a new world record.
Johnny Lee Miller, Billy Boyd, and Brian Cox. Based on the true story of one of Scotland's greatest sports legends. The Flying Scotsman. Fox Searchlight Pictures presents the story of generations of widows imprisoned in houses of exile and the one small voice that stirred their hearts, turned the tide, and changed their world. From award-winning director Deepa Mehta comes a story of elemental love and power. Water.
We came to America because we had to get away from things.
The Irish built Manhattan. So my dad says.
Is that our building?
You're gonna live with kids in this building?
Is this a haunted house?
It's a magic house.
No monsters, no ghosts, no
In nightmares, no witches. No people coming into the kitchen, smashing the dishes. Mom, Dad, Christy and Ariel, all together in one happy family. After the night of the thunder, something had changed.
Trick! Ah! Trick!
Go away!
Someone's in there. Knock again, I dare you.
The kids from upstairs.
What's your name?
Mateo. What's yours?
Ariel. Hello.
How many children do you have?
Three.
Two.
Two.
We lost one.
Look at me and tell me the truth.
Frankie, hide your eyes, Johnny.
I miss things. You don't play with us.
We play witches.
Not like you used to.
So you're gonna put your life on the line for the sake of the kids?
You know what the doctor said.
What does he know about us?
We need a miracle, Mateo.
What's wrong with me, Mateo?
We can't laugh.
I can't cry.
I think I'm going insane.
You don't believe.
Just make believe you're happy, Johnny. Please, for the kids.
Everybody smile and say cheese.
Dad, America's okay.
Right.
When luck comes knocking on your door, you can't turn it away. This is a miracle, Sarah.
Are you crying?
Dad, they're going to shoot you.
Are you going home, Mikey J?
I suppose I'm going home.
Will you say goodbye to me?
Dad, can we stay here all day?
Mm-hmm.
Such a sexy night.
Going on blind dates can be scary for anyone.
Do you like what you see?
But it's especially difficult.
Have you ever done it in the bathroom, Danny?
For a guy like Danny.
I just thought that I could go out with someone who didn't have to come to terms with the fact that I'm blind.
Blind? I thought you were gay.
I'm a 22-year-old blind virgin who doesn't know a thing about girls.
This is my brother Danny.
I don't want something cheap. I'm looking for the real thing.
I'm not talking about a relationship. I'm talking about sex.
If we feel something for each other and she wants to do it, then we'll do it. Only if she wants to do it.
That's how it usually works. Otherwise, they arrest you.
So you're really blind?
Yes.
I want to feel the way that you feel.
Ladies first.
Oh, I can see the blackness.
Larry!
I gotta go to the bathroom.
I'll take you.
Just want to meet a normal woman.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy?
No, I can't see that you're busy. Can't you see that I'm blind?
Now,
on each of the dates, they weren't dating me. They were dating some blind guy.
He's about to find out there's more to love.
I've never met anyone like you.
Then meets the eye.
Think I'm okay enough to have dinner with me?
Okay.
From Samuel Goldwyn Films.
Yeah, baby!
Discover a new take on love at first sight.
All right, pick something cool. Think James Dean.
Huh?
You look like a jackass.
What?
We don't need another Tony Soprano in our house.
Do not say anything bad about Tony Soprano.
Chris Pine, Eddie K. Thomas, Jane Seymour, and introducing Angelie J.
I want to know that girls are attracted to me.
Doc, are you naked again?
It's just a little problem. I'm working on it.
Woo!
Blind dating.